All websites at their most basic are just a bunch of files that are stored on a computer called a server. This server is connected to the internet. You can then load that website through a browser, like Chrome, Firefox, or Safari, on your computer or on your phone. Your browser is also called the client in this situation. So every time you're on the internet, you, the client, are loading data from the server, as well as submitting data back to the server. This back and forth between the client and the server is the basis of the internet.